if what is said defines the man. Be impeccable with your word, for the fool is seen as the wisest one if his voice is never heard. Like a spell or a curse, words influence the mind to change for better or for worse, depending on the lines. I know there's power in your words, brother. Be mindful of what you say, cause a simple phrase to you can either make or break the day. Yes, there is power in your words, sister. Choose wisely the ones to use. Unless you practice what you preach and let it be your attribute. So what we do, listen more, speak less, in some cases speechless. Now make your mouth be your weakness, boy. Letting out every secret, so stop and think before you utter another simile or a metaphor. Say like a 7-year-old Christopher. Use your words to paint this picture. I know there's power in your words, brother. Be mindful of what you say, cause a simple phrase to you can either make or break the day. Yes, there is power in your words, sister. Choose wisely the ones to use. Unless you practice what you preach and let it be your attribute. All those words from out your mouth, and let me know what you're about. Just have to listen for you speak, whether a whisper or a shout. All those words from out your mouth, and let me know what you're about. Just have to listen for you speak, whether a whisper or a shout. I know there's power within your words, brother. Be mindful of what you say, cause a simple phrase to you can either make or break the day. Yes, there is power within your words, sister. Choose wisely the ones to use. Unless you practice what you preach and let it be your attribute. If what is said defines the man, be impeccable with your word. The fool is seen as the wisest one if his voice is never heard. If what is said defines the man, be impeccable with your word. For the fool is seen as the wisest one if his voice is never heard. I know there's power in your words, brother. Be mindful of what you say, cause a simple phrase to you can either make or break the day.